Hey, fishing friends, it's Doug here. I'm with Mike. We're up at the Berry, first time this year. Yeah, it's December 22nd. Temperature looks good. Doing a 1 degrees. So everybody's here at Mud Creek. We're not gonna go to Mud Creek. We're gonna go back to a different cove. Get away from everybody. Catch up then. Well, fishing friends, we're here at the lake. Yeah, you probably can't recognize this, but this is Strawberry. We're here trying to do our first little test drill. She's walking out for the first time. Well, fishing friends, we got the first one. Just measuring the thickness of the ice. Just put your hand down there. About 4. Well, fishing friends, we're all set up in the tent now, and we've seen one fish is all. Didn't catch him. Anyway, we're about 5 inches of ice. Doesn't look that
barely.
Doesn't look that thick, but it is. We're sitting here in about 12. Hey, fishing friends, got the first one on the ice of the year. He's a healthy little thing.
Got him on the old Moab.
Yep,
that's right, the Moab. Charlie Fox baits.
You know, if you'd hold still, I'd probably take this out better. There we go. Getting back in the hole he goes. Right there, the old Moab. White. Well, found another one. He looks like he wants to go back in the hole. Point down. There you go. Another one here. The Mega Moab. White, white head. He is slippery as all get out. Doesn't want to. It right there. And we're done. Well, Charlie Fox Mega Moab does it again right there in the beak. Of course, I brought him up and tangled him up everywhere. White with white head, right in the beak. Mm. 17. That is not kind. Why do they do that? This would be interesting. Well, we got a fish. We're going to try to bring it up through a 4-inch hole. Got to get his nose right to the race. Oh, he's kind of a nice fish, too. And here he comes. And he come up. He's in He's too tight to come up through the hole.
You got the big one, dude.
And he's up through the hole. Riding through a 4-inch hole. Mega Moab again. We put him down a different hole, down through a different 4-inch hole. Yeah, hey fish friends, another one. This one looks like he's 17 is all, about the size of him today. A lot of fun though, been a bunch of fish. Another one up through the 4-inch hole here. Get his head up in there and then we'll get him up. And, oh, had him. He went back down. There we go. And guess what? The Mega Moab, Charlie Fox baits right there, baby. The ticket. Oh, he was barely hooked too.
Is that the big white Moab like you gave me?
Yeah. He was barely hooked, but he's hooked good. Right there. Let's get a measurement. 18. I'm going to have to put him down. Oh, here's a big one right underneath the ice, about 4 feet.
Which way are you going?
He was going over to the other side there. Well, fishing friends, I think we're going to call it a wrap. It's 1:15. I don't know how many, 12, 13 fish. Might be a fish story too. Who knows?